let's quickly take some look at news that's making headlines. Then Quikr Homes is set to acquire Commonfloor in a $200 million equity swap deal. Post the merger, both the brands will continue to exist as individual entities and will operate in their own spaces. A two-year lock-in period is being worked out for the Commonfloor founders, with three founders getting a board seat. With the merger, Commonfloor is expected to leverage the traffic, brand and reach of Quikr, while Quikr will leverage Commonfloor's sales expertise. The deal has not yet been finalized. The central government plans to complete nearly 11,000 kilometres of national highways in FY16 until the 31st of October 2015. Nearly 2,900 kilometres of highways has been constructed. The government had allocated over 81,000 crore rupees for this. Earlier, the government had set a target of constructing 10,000 kilometres of highways.